from
the
networking.
One that has all the...
Oh, it looks like we're on.
Oh. Let's see, so if we turn it around, right?
Ah.
Then that's the view.
Should we... Oh, there's a person. Hi, person.
Oh, my gosh, hi, person. Oh, my gosh, there's 11 people. Banjo House Lockdown. Welcome to Banjo House Lockdown.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Let's see. Okay. Banjo House Lockdown.
Should we assume that it's working or should we check it out? It's working.
Looks good, looks good. Hi, Dale. Hi, Sheila. Hi, Eric. Hi, Todd. Hi, Mike. Thanks for coming, you guys. Roberto from Italy. Hi. Hi, Emily. Hi, Bob. This is so exciting. Hi, Andrew. Serving drinks. Yes. Yes. It should be coming very soon.
Hi, Noel.
Thank you, Noel. Hi, Brian. David. Hi, Greg. Thank you for being here. Hi from New Orleans. We're excited too. Can it be watched on YouTube right now? I don't think so. Just right here, and then we're gonna save it and put it up.
Yeah.
Oh, we enjoyed being in Green Lake too. That was so fun. We're looking forward to this too. Hi, Brian. Hi, Patricia. Hi, Gloria. Casey, we love you. Hi, Carol. Hi, Payne. Hi, Travis. Hi, Nicole.
Can you guys hear us talking?
Hi, Renee. Woo, Virginia, hello. Hi, Mary. Hi, Elliot. Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. Hi, Susan. Hi, John Fleck. Check you out, same last name. What's up with that? Hi, Mike. Hi, Melody. What time is it? Hi, Mike. Hi, Mia. Hi, Janet. Hi, Greg. Oh, we're glad to play. What are they doing in heaven today for you? Hi, Lynn. Hi, Tina. Oh, yes. Magic mirror. Oh, hi, Carol. Oh, good. You can hear everything. Good, good. Hi, Kristen. Hi, Susan. Hi, Sean. From Little Haiti. Hey, Sean. I think it's Chris or Chris. Anyway, we're glad you're here. Hi, Mike. Happy birthday. Hi, David. Hi, Colin. Hi, Kevin. Hi, Eric. You hear us loud and clear. Oh, good. Hello from half a mile from Merlefest. Oh, man. Yes. Hi, Kevin. Hi, Tim. Oh, you got the whole family. Tim, Sarah, Miles, Wyatt, and Georgia. Yes. Hi, Paula. Oh, hi, Tammy upstairs with our little boy, Theodore. Thank you for being with him. Thanks for being with us right now. We love you so much. Hi, Brian. Hi, bye. Jessica, hi, Tim. Hi, Kay. From Dublin, whoa, hey, it's late there. Hey, James. Hey, Ashley.
It's a couple minutes after.
Oh, it is, we gotta get started.
Shall we start, or should we let people keep coming on?
Let's go up close, like
here.
Let's go grab our banjos and come out close.
Good plan. You think anyone can hear us?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should wait another second because a lot of people are still coming on.
Let's just get in front of it and be like, anybody there? Okay. Okay.
nice fabric.
Very nice.
Thank you.
Shall we do it?
Welcome to Banjo House Lockdown.
What's shaking?
I wanted to thank my grandmother June in advance for who's now passed away. We love her, we miss her, we think about her a lot. But this came from her closet. It was one of my one of the beloved items that I hoped I would end up with. And as the only granddaughter, it ended up that I did get it. So I'm really excited about that. I'm really excited to share it with you. I hope everyone else has appropriate apparel on for this concert. You look great.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Appreciate that. How are you doing, everybody? Thanks for joining us. It's a crazy world we're living in. What do you say?
So we heard this song the other day, yesterday. We were trying to think of songs to sing, and the Carter family came up in the shuffle, and we heard this song, and we went, oh, yeah.
Let's do that one.
So sing along if you know it.
Well, there's a dark and a troubled side of life. There's a bright and a sunny side too. But if you meet with the darkness and strife, the sunny side may also may view.
Ready for it?
I hope so.
Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day. It will brighten all the way if we keep on the sunny side of life. Oh, the storm and its fury broke today, crushing hopes that we cherish so dear. Clouds and storms will in time pass away. The sun again will shine bright and clear.
Sing with us.
Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day. It will brighten all the way if we keep on the sunny side of
life. Thank you.
There you have it.
Whew, I hope you guys sang along.
Welcome to Banjo House Mel-
Meltdown!
Lockdown! Lockdown!
Banjo House Meltdown!
Thanks for being with
maybe
us.
That's the next one.
Maybe so. Well, I hope not.
Oh.
I hope not. Why don't you get your slidey banjo, and we'll do a song that was written actually for my mother, and for all of you, seems like it's a good song for this time. What do you think?
I'm feeling you.
I would tell you the title, except you're going to know the title very soon.
Don't let it bring you down, down, bring you down. Don't let it bring you down, down, bring you down. Don't let it bring you down, down, bring you down. Don't let it bring you down. One foot forward and one foot back. 20 times you fall off the track. One foot forward and one foot back. Don't let it bring you down. Sunlit shadows and moonlit days throwing you off the narrow way. Sunlit shadows. Juno wanted me to tell you guys that my banjo just
brung it down.
Whoa! Okay.
All right, are we doing this?
Here we go.
Okay.
I just really wanted you to see the detail of the ruffle on this. That's why we're doing that. Just.
All right. Oh, super close up. Hi, guys. You look good. You look good. Are we doing it?
Let's do it. You gonna bring us in? Bring us in, Fleck. Bring us in.
I'll start the song on the banjo.
Apologize to everybody who thinks Bela's playing with his left hand. I see that comment coming in. I just needed to turn this camera around in order to give you a different experience, and myself as well. And I enjoyed it. I hope you did too, especially those of you who believe Bela's ambidextrous. We'll just let you continue to believe that because That's pretty cool. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, here we go. We're gonna turn it back around on Bela.
Thank you.
That was New South Africa from a Flecktones trip to South Africa some years back. And this next one, we're just going to go right into it without talking about it, except I've got a tune out. Why don't you talk to the good people for just a moment?
Okay, sure. Hi.
I wanted to share with you the sign that my son and I made for this event here tonight. So here, please join me over here. This is please Juno, join us. This is the sign. I hope you can see it. It says Banjo House Lockdown. And my favorite part is something Juno did at the very bottom.
Want to see?
You want to point it out? Okay, Juno's now in charge of the camera. Get it right up there, love.
The Dueling Banjo Players.
There you go. That's it.
Can you read me what they're saying?
You want to know what everybody's saying? I know, I do too.
You're not old enough for that, son. Someday, we'll tell you everything.
Sunday.
Okay. Are we back?
All right, what do you think?
I think we got it again. There we go. Okay. Yeah, that's enough.
Okay. All right. This is called Bloomin' Rose.
And we're just going to go right into it.
Yeah,
right.
Thank you.
that one? Should we go back to manual?
Let's go back to manual.
Let's go back to
yeah,
manual.
Yeah, yeah. So, please continue to praise Bela for his left-handedness on this next one.
And 3, 2, 1. I forgot it was going to be me. Shouldn't everyone have a light like this in their basement? Yeah. Turn this light off. It's a fire hazard. So it's on right now. Okay. So, Bela and I got to go to Celtic Connections, which is one of our favorite places, to get to hang out. And that was
remember
this past
it well.
January.
It was just this past January.
You were there.
I was there.
Yeah, yeah.
You were there too.
I was. Yeah. And we were recalling the fact that we had Celtic Connections is in Glasgow, Scotland, and we were remembering the fact that 10 years prior we had been there until 11 years now
for our honeymoon. Yeah.
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 And I mean, we had a great time. It's great. And luckily, my dad's friend, Bill, if you're watching, thank you again and again and again, let us use his house for free.
Yeah, free house in Scotland on a loch.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And a loch, for those of us who are not Scottish, is a lake. It's a lake.
Yeah, yeah.
They have different words for everything over there.
Yeah, a lot of things. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So we flew into Edinburgh and got in our rental car and we drove up to...
Inverness.
Yeah. Yeah. And we drove in the long driveway. It was a long dirt driveway. And on either side, there were fences. And on the big grassy fields on the other side of the fences, there were these cows, these Highland coos.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're like kind of like hippie cows, long-haired cows.
Yeah. Yeah, like that. And we...
Peace.
We got to the door, and a man opened the door, and he said, "Hi, my name's William, and I will be your butler."
Yeah, so we had a butler. Things were looking pretty good.
Yeah, and we walked in, and there was this roaring fire in a stone fireplace, and two big puffy couches across from each other, and we sat down, and then we were like, "Ah," after a long journey, and he walked up to us and handed us both these tumblers of scotch, you know.
And they must have been trying to get rid of it because he was really big glasses really of massive, scotch. Yes. And he just had too much over there.
Like apple juice, you know, just...
Mm-hmm. And then he poured himself a big glass himself, and then he sat down next to us on the couch.
He did,
and he had a nice tumbler of scotch with us.
Yes, it was very intimate. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then this woman walked out from a door and said, "Hello, my name's Margaret, and I will be... your maid."
So now we had a butler and a maid, which was looking pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. She said, it's time for dinner. Please come to the dining room. And so we
went to the dining room and then she said, "Would you like a glass of wine?" And we said, sure. We're on a honeymoon. Why not?
I mean, let's keep it going. You know?
So she poured us each a huge carafe of wine. And then she sat down and poured herself a glass of wine and William a glass of wine. They all sat down with us there at the table.
Yeah.
It was very intimate.
It was very,
just the four of us
on our really first night of our honeymoon.
Mm-hmm. Then it was time to go upstairs.
Yeah, it was time for, you know,
bedtime.
Bed. Long journey, long day, and we got up to the bedroom. And
they started showing us around the bedroom, just showing us, and here's the bed. This is the wall. This is the floor. Here's the fireplace. Yep. Here's the light switch.
You need to see the hand gestures.
Here's
the hand gestures.
I'm doing this left-handed, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Here's the, I don't know, everything that was in there. Yeah.
Yeah.
So they helped show us around the room for quite a while. Mm-hmm. And then a little while later, there's some acrobatic business going on a bed, a beautiful four-poster bed.
Yeah, I mean.
It was banging against the wall. I can't remember what we were doing, but. I think we were changing the
cello banjo strings. If you haven't seen them, they're really challenging to change. In fact, you have to tie it yourself in order to get the loop. You have to tie your own loops.
Yeah, it's tough. So that's probably really what we were doing in there. But at any rate, the bed was banging against the wall.
Yep.
And it was all kinds of noise and crashing. And all of a sudden, a big stone came out from the wall. And behind it, there was a piece of paper. And on the piece of paper were the lyrics to this next song that we're about to do for you folks.
Yep, that's right.
But it was written in Scottish Gaelic.
And this is, you know, the paper itself, really old, you know, writing.
Parchment almost.
Yeah, parchment. Yeah.
And luckily...
But luckily, you know, William and Mary were still in the room with us, so they...
they Margaret, were able to.
William and Margaret, they were still in the room with us, so they were able to
translate the lyrics of this next song,
which
is, you know, one of those ancient songs that just shows us how little has changed in all of these centuries and how hard it is to be a musician trying to have a family life while playing their music.
Yeah, and I want to thank Juno in advance for the props on this one. Here we go.
Sad. You know, I don't know how many of you are growing out your facial hair, any of you girls or boys, but do you find that you just find yourself growing this a lot? And you're not, because the last time I had anything like this was 1979. I suppose that dates me a little bit. But it's pretty strange. What, I'd like to know how many people think I should lose the scruff.
Yeah.
And regain my class, and how many think, how many people think I lost my class a long, long time ago?
I can't wait personally to see the answers to that question.
Okay.
And
All right. Well,
we have one more song for you here.
Yeah.
And we wanted to tell you guys that.
Oh, that's really good camera work I'm doing there. Hi. Yeah.
We wanted to tell you guys that we want to do this every Friday at 6, Nashville time, 7 East time, you know, 5.
Whatever time it is now.
Where you are in Colorado. And
this is what time we would do it.
4 where my dad is. So we would love for you to be with us because it's really good for us to be with you. And we hope it is good for you to be with us. So we're also going to work up a kids set
we are very eager over the next couple of weeks. Yeah. We don't know. We'll announce it when we figure out when it's going to be, but we're very excited to share.
We just have to teach Juno to play the tuba. And once he can do that, we'll be ready. We'll be ready to start our kids' programming.
You think I need to learn to play the tuba?
Yeah.
Yes. We do think you need to play the tuba. That's for sure. But you could beatbox a little bit.
Maybe I will on this next song.
But June is going to do the camera work for us on this last one. Then he's going to give us the camera back, and we're going to say goodbye to you guys.
So cheese fondue, as they say.
We are going to turn this around now, and Juno's in charge.
Hey, I'm right-handed again. I switched finger picks. Now, Mama's doing a little bit of stage production while Papa sits on his fat butt and talks to the crowd. Hi, folks. Well, it's a crazy time. So we might as well try to have a little bit of a good time here and keep our art alive and keep our connection with everybody. We hope you're all well. And today, don't let it bring you down. So a lot of good still to come.
I'm on this.
Abigail is getting ready for some serious stomping. And we're going to see what Juno can do with that camera. And thank you.
How's it look over there, Juno? Let me take a look. That looks beautiful.
Do I look good?
That's the important part.
That's the important part. Yeah.
You look super bad.
Now you can see the full attire as well, which I'm thrilled that you can see it because I get to see it.
I have a spare attire, but it's in the car.
Hi, Theodore. We love you, buddy. We're almost done.
Thank you.
Thanks, Juno.
All right. Well, there you have it. Volume one of Banjo House.
Lockdown.
Lockdown.
Soon to become Banjo House.
Meltdown. And we'll see you next week, hopefully with a tuba player in the band.
And lots of love to all the family, moms, dads, grandmas, everybody and friends who are out there and folks who are alone. We're with you. Be with us. Okay, lots of love.
Okay, take care, all.
See you next time. How do you stop this?